home attendants, many home attendants who are here today because they see the connection between the Wage that they experience and the Wage that Francisco and the other Swagat workers are experiencing. Home attendants that do 24-hour shifts in New York City are only paid for 13 of those hours, so 11 hours are stolen from them every single night. And of course, they see that if we allow the 24-hour workday to continue, if we allow this state-sponsored system of wage theft to continue, then of course these little bosses are going to keep getting away with wage theft. You know, we can't go after the big criminals. Why would we go after the little criminals, right? So that's why home attendants are calling for a massive rally on April 12th at City Hall. They want to invite the whole city to join them to demand that this bill, Intro 175, the No More 24 Act, be passed to legalize the 24-hour workday in New York City, and so we can actually end this endless, bottomless floor, put a real floor, and have it so that wage theft is actually treated like the crime it is, and our labor laws are enforced, and workers like Francisco and the Swagat workers and workers like Elvie and other home attendants can see justice.
Great. Thank you.